where he can directly copy those files into the server and then simply put all his data using data Excel sheet.
How exactly the metadata is created in the SRT?
The SRT and the text generation, the SRT is generated for videos and the text is generated for PDF and PPT.
How the metadata is collected?
The SRT is generated using a software named as AutoSub.
So where from the metadata will come?
As soon as we upload one video.
That's I know. That is all non-technical answer. I'm asking the technical question now. Okay. Suppose I have uploaded a video.
Yes.
Let's take Sachin Tendulkar completing his 10,000 runs is the video.
Yes.
That clip I have uploaded.
Yes.
Now, how come the search engine will come to know that he is a Sachin Tendulkar, he has completed 1,000 run, this is a particular date on he has completed?
No, sir, we couldn't implement that because it needs hierarchical data structure. We are using simple data structure. So suppose somebody types Sachin, then what Google, like Google does is it will show that he has recently completed 10,000 runs. But for
where that, from the information will come? My question is that this is called what we
call. All this information will come from SRT's subtitles only.
Subtitles.
Subtitles and the names of the files.
Who will put the subtitles now?
When we upload the video, all the subtitle will be generated automatically in the back end.
Who will generate subtitles?
Our code will generate automatically.
What kind of subtitles can you define me?
Subtitles. Just we have used one software named as AutoSub. Once you upload the file, the AutoSub R software will convert all the audio to text conversion will happen in any language. So it uses Google's text to speech.
Whether it works?
Yes, it works.
So it will.
We have implemented some videos on Fatak sirs and other persons like who actually conducted those workshops. We have we will show that in the demo.
Okay.
All the subtitles.
Go to the demo. I don't.
Okay, so we'll directly go for the demo. So here in this is the particular content management page. The administrator has to choose one course. So if he chooses suppose computer programming, then he gets to all the files in sorted manner as PDF, PPT, or video. Suppose he wants to see the subtitle of PDF. So he reviews the. Now, when he clicks on the review, this is the particular subtitle generated for this particular video. So,
which is the subtitle?
This is the flowing subtitle. If you start the video, subtitle will go up automatically. Even if you click on this particular line, you can directly come to that particular point of the time. And even if you drag this particular video forward, the subtitle will go forward.
So, this is based on audio, correct?
Yes.
So suppose the audio doesn't many times replicate what exactly the video is for.
So then in that case,
what will happen?
This particular interface is given for the administrator so he can edit the subtitles.
It's okay. But suppose what I'm saying that, let's take the first example. Sachin Tendulkar hit in 1000 run.
Yes.
So the commentator will say all other thing rather than the main statement that he has completed 1000 run. So that main important metadata will not come.
No,
correct?
But it must be present in the title of the video, right?
Where from the sourcing will happen? Machine how come understand?
Machine
in the sense PC.
In search.
Not search, creating the metadata.
So
the source of metadata is audio.
Yes.
Suppose in audio, the particular statements are not available, will not become a part of search engine, correct?
Yes, they won't become part of search.
So, meaning thereby, it is an audio-based search or commentary search, not video search. Correct?
But generally what we are implementing is, we are implementing the lecture series, right? Suppose in this particular lecture, Fatak sir is teaching about computer programming. So whatever he talks about computer programming should appear in the search result, right?
What I am saying that it is the commentary search rather than the video search. Is it okay?
Yes.
So what you are claiming initially, that is a video search.
No, but in general, the audio must be related. Generally, it is
not
related
necessarily
to video, right?
I may have got a clip on which there is not a single statement, only the instrumental music is going on, complete documentary.
Yes.
Quite possible. There are calligraphic animation in which only the words are coming. You go to the TV channel Epic, you will find so many documentaries wherein there is no audio, only the words are coming, history channel. So in that
this
case,
text-based search engine.
Right? So it is the commentary-based search or audio-based search rather than saying the video-based search.
Yes, actually, when we are searching, the search engine will search by the subtitles only. This is sure. Because whenever we are searching the files, just we are given only
now,
the text.
Now,
it is search engine.
Ah, it is.
There is no metadata. Say subtitle.
Okay.
Right. But there is no metadata.
Well, whenever
so one more question, whether when you are using the word subtitle, I have got one more question, whether the subtitling has been done at the time of editing or it is converting audio to text.
Whenever it is uploaded, only subtitle will be converted, and when you load this file,
my question is separate. What I am asking, that there is a provision in the video editing that whatever the person is speaking, the similar subtitles are created and put within the video also on separate timeline, right?
Yes.
So whether it requires that kind of video or this is normal any video?
Normal video.
If you upload, the software will generate its particular subtitle file. Okay. And that particular file will be shown.
Based on audio.
Based on the audio. Okay. It will convert the video into audio, then audio into text, and then it will show the subtitle.
Okay.
There is nothing automatic about it. Okay. We have got a set of about 40-50 videos. I think about 10-12 courses. Okay. With hundreds of videos. Okay. The job is to get them into searchable format. They are going to use the software. You look at what they are claiming. They should say. They are not saying. Now imagine if four students who are working in a group, that is not what Dr. Phatak has said. Why don't you say that? There is certain accuracy of what software
that,
you have done.
That is what my next question is. That
correct.
What is the accuracy of the audio to text converter?
What they should have done, I don't know whether they have done it or not, is a way by which a human being actually creates that. There are a lot of people who are in IIT Bombay X currently engaged in looking at this video and typing it manually. It's a waste of time. I cannot do it for past data. So what we have done is, we have given them a tool which gives 70%, 80%, I don't know what accuracy, I don't care what the accuracy is. The software is not responsible for the audio. Who is responsible for the audio is the content management team. They have to sit here, they have to listen to Dr. Phatak and type it in. I am typing it for them. That FOR should change to FOUR manually. I am not doing it. Okay. So where is the interface by which I can do it?
This is the interface only.
This is the interface.
You can simply go and change
4 to 4.
Suppose if you change this entirely.
Why are you changing that? You have to change only the
I'm just giving an example.
Don't give me an error. Okay. Give me an example of error.
Okay. Then what should I change?
Go and look at it and change. You have changed or not? Why are you showing a video which you have not changed? Have they changed or not? Tried nahi. No. They were supposed to give a complete course. That's why there were three of them and three courses. Two people should have looked at Dr. Phatak's video and changed the text to suit the video. That was part of their responsibility. They are supposed to clean the data they have generated. They cannot walk away from the internship by saying that we have generated this, okay. So that whatever 2 to 5 lines is too small, okay, we will get thrown out in a job if we actually deliver only 5 lines. Okay, that is wrong English. They have to correct it. If they have not used the software which they have done, the reason why I said they have to do it is, I don't want people to give unusable software. If the interface is bad, they after they have done the donkey work of editing it, they will know whether the interface is good or bad. If you have not done it, then they have not completed it, get it done. Okay. From them. They can go home, do it and send it here. Internship is not complete until I get 2 sanitized courses from 2 of you. Okay. If you want to stop the certificate being given to that Amazon fellow who ran away in 4 weeks, ask him to at least do this donkey job before he joins Amazon. If you want. Okay. But that is not necessary. Because we are not giving the completion certificate. So let's not trouble him. These 2 are getting a certificate. You have to do sanitization of data. Not few videos. Full course.
Okay.
Your output expected from each of you was 1 searchable course. That means looking at these more and more expensive languages. I don't know whether luggages, languages, what. Okay. Budget for doing the same things you write less code. This is not what he has said. No, I don't care what he has said. Have you checked it?
No, sir, we haven't checked it.
Then you are not completed. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Whatever interface has been given for that thing, unless you use your own software, you would have delivered some junk. I don't want the content team coming and telling me what idiot thing they have done. I don't want to rewrite your software.
No, sir, we have shown this to content team.
You may have shown, yaar. Has anybody taken one course and edited it? Till that thing is not done, I don't accept it. The proof of the pudding is in eating. Okay. You haven't answered him question that somebody has to supply keywords. Why do you think you are doing computer programming and not thermodynamics? We purposely insisted that since you are computer science people, you will be given computer science courses. Okay, because you can edit it. Donkey work was part of it. You are supposed to edit it because you are computer science. When thermodynamics course comes, they are going to ask the TS to edit it. The TS will come back and say the same thing that you are doing. Okay, and I will not host the course on the searchable till the professor who gave the thermodynamics course appoints somebody to clean it up. It's not my job to clean it up. Now, I can say that you have to clean it up only when I am convinced that the interface is good enough. I should be able to make the statement, kuch nahi, mere intern ne kar diya tha. Tum kyun bakwas kar rahe ho? Okay. There is so much thing. If finally our output is all the old data has to come searchable, you have not taken the step that is good enough for me to proceed. So I have nothing to go and tell the thermodynamics fellow or the signals processing fellow that is your job. Otherwise, I am not going to do it. I have gone through this before. Doctor, no, you should clean up. I will not clean up. Okay. I will not clean up somebody else's data. It is part of the responsibility of faculty. Okay. To give me a file of what he speaks. He has got TS, he can get it done. If he doesn't get it done, his data doesn't come. But I cannot insist on that unless I am sure that it can be done. And you have not given me the guarantee.
Sir.
Anyway, doesn't matter.
No, sir, this particular web page is gonna use by content management team, right? This particular web page is designed for them.
No, you are wrong. It is not going to be used by content management team. How will they use it? I am not going to spend my time content man listening to that. It is the job of the professor. Okay. Content management will do certain work. Content management, I don't want to do some junk where content manager missed out. This is not equal to that. And they missed out the word not. This is equal to that. And that thing will go. How can content management team be responsible for SRT? Yaar? Do they know thermodynamics? Do they know programming? They will only solve the English problems that the software has not done because we have got Indian language speakers, Indian accent speakers. The software is designed for Firangis. It doesn't work for India. So yes, 100%, 70% aata hai. That 70% has to be done to 100% before I display it. I was told that you have done, you are not done. Secondly, you are not answering my question. Who is going to supply the keywords for search?
So we are going to answer that.
He asked you so many times, you didn't answer. Sir? You didn't answer, he asked you so many times.
Sir,
where is metadata? That is what you have to say. The professor's TA will say what my thing will be searched for. And that piece of software has to be there. Where somebody says, ki baba, ye video hai, ye thermodynamics ka video hai, iska ye keywords hai. And that should be package search.
So that keyword thing is present here. Sir, he can directly go and add keywords here.
No, see, the metadata and keywords are nothing but the same thing.
Okay.
So I asked three times to you.
We did not understand the
key. Okay. Metadata is a more scientific word rather.
Keywords are supposed to be given by the professor. Let's put it that way.
Those keywords will...
Since I cannot force Dr. Phatak to give keywords...
Some TA will... TA should give.
No, he is a CS.
Okay.
That's why CS things were given. One of the things for them to do was programming course mein kya ki, they can go and search on the network and do that. Okay. Add keywords is okay, not an issue. Have you done it for the two courses?
Yes sir, we have done it. We have added few keywords.
Sir, okay. Go to Dr. Phatak's course.
So this is his course only?
His course, no. So I want to search in his course how many times his pointers is there. Or show me the keywords.
All keywords.
Show me what keywords are there in okay, think a pointer dekh to pehle.
If you go to the advanced search and simply write pointer, it will show all the proper searches. This is the advanced search.
What is all the proper searches and non-proper searches?
So keyword search is basically if you have like put the keywords for that particular file, you have assigned those keywords for that file, then only it will show in the keyword search. This is advanced search, it will show everything.
From based on text?
From based on text. Okay. So even this
in
is...
what way is this ordered? Result 1 to 10 of 11. In what way result 1 is differentiated from result 2?
So by the uploading thing, which file was uploaded first?
No sir,
ridiculous.
Sir, indexing, that ranking thing we have not done.
What thing? Sir, I told you sir, right in the middle of the internship, correct?
Yes sir, but for implementing that, like you, I said, I told you that it requires PageRank algorithm and hierarchical data structure. Hierarchical data structure we have not implemented and that cannot be done, yes.
When I talk functionality, I don't want to listen to keywords.
It will come by more number of words.
So what you are saying is, we are displaying by when it started first, not acceptable, it was never acceptable to me.
Like number of words in the file server?
What you use, you database, you table, you hierarchical, I don't care. There's a user requirement and that I will not go away from.
Sir, in
the user
case,
requirement is when I do a search, I should get a search which is needed by the user.
Yeah, in this case, it will show all the results for pointer first. After the pointer, it will show for pointers.
No, pointers may be order chahiye na. All the results, 100 hoga to kaun sa bhi ek. In one file, I say pointer. Sometimes I say point only. That also is taken because you use whoosh or push.
So point won't be shown here.
Exactly. Whoosh use kiya na, whoosh doesn't show point as pointer.
No sir.
No sir.
We have made
what is whoosh?
Sir, it won't show for the other words. If you are searching for pointers, it will show for pointers and other words. Related to pointers.
Okay.
Point is
so
not related to pointers, right?
But even if pointer is spoken 100 times in 100 videos,
yes.
I want to know the video which talks about pointers. That should come first.
Which talks more words first, it will come first.
It will come first.
That's what I was asked. What is the difference between 1 and 2? Is it frequency of occurrence?
It's frequency of occurrence.
He said it first time.
No, if it is present in the title, it will show the first.
No, I don't understand why it is shown, why indexing and hashing is shown two times. So go back.
So
indexing hashing, why is
that
it shown
is topic name, sir.
That is topic name.
Yeah, workshop team has asked us to...
The advanced search, no?
They asked us.
So this is topic name. There is no file present which has name as pointers.
I don't care about file. I want you to go through all the SRT and subtitle as you call it. Find out where it is pointing, how many times it is pointing.
Yeah, it is pointing most of the time.
So why the same thing or is different, is it?
No, it is a one is a MP4, another is a PDF.
This is just
one
a topic
other
name.
PDF.
There are two MP4 there.
No, this is just a topic name. This is a different file.
No.
Name of the file is different.
No, the third one.
The topic
L1
name you are showing
L1
here.
L1
third one. Second and third
L1
you change.
L1
huh.
So it's different.
This
okay.
is different.
Here.
The lecture said this is A, this is B. In this B lecture, there are pointers
how
word.
How do I know?
What? Sir,
that
the
what
name is different,
is
no?
Correct. Sir? You are saying, you are claiming.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That in file number 2, or forget that, in PDF file, okay, pointer has occurred more times than in the number 2 file.
Yes.
How do I know?
So because we have implemented, so...
No, how come, you just prove it.
If you,
are you take another PDF file, and show.
Sir,
it.
So what should I show? The number of counts of pointers?
If it is the higher...
Sir, we have seen it, like we only asked them to hide. Previously when the search was there, the number of frequency
Yeah, the frequency was shown here. But it is not the way we use search engine, right? So we removed that.
Google doesn't show, sir. You only asked.
We can show the word count.
What Google shows?
Google shows the headline, the head of the file, then niche the URL, and then some information, basic information, where it is present, how it is used, right?
Which algorithm you are using? Lattice search?
No, we are using just API whoosh.
This is an online API or it is a library?
Python API.
Python API. So the algorithm you don't know what exactly happening in the behind.
No.
Okay. Okay. Fine. I think that we are running out of time. The other guys has to go for lunch.